8:43 in the morning on Sunday, April 16th. See the three rockets. This building kind of reminds me of the pagodas in Indianapolis. I'm gonna head on back to Brownsville. It's about a 45 minute drive or so. Mostly empty parking lot. Let's see how it goes tomorrow. Tomorrow, maybe Tuesday. Odds was the launch was going to happen tomorrow. In the distance, you can see the launch pad. As you can see, the SN24 in the distance. Time to head back to Brownsville.